Tell me another
big smoke
story.
Bum bum bum, ba-dum ba-dum.
A big smoke
walked up to a corner store, and he said to the woman running the store, "Hey, bum bum bum, got any
number nines?"
The woman said, "No, it's a corner store. I mean,
number nines
aren't really what we're known for. We've got some
large soap."
The
big smoke
said,
"Man, fuck this shit."
Then he waddled away, waddle waddle, till the very next day, bum 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 ba-dum, when the
smoke
walked up to the corner store, and he said to the woman running the store, "Hey, bum bum bum, got any
number nines?"
The woman said, "Oh, it's you again,
smoke.
I already told you, you're out of luck. We've got some
gum."
The
smoke
said, "I'll take none."